He can hear someone walking around up here.
Go home.
You weren't meant to come down here.
You want to take somebody? Take me!
Set.
Call on rehearsal.
Call on rehearsal!
Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Just reloaded. These takes is special. He grabs it and he's like, not that one. Like, kind of an idea. So the later.
Thanks, man.
Here, come on over, buddy.
I'm gonna fly.
Build. Okay. And so the scream, and then slowly start right over there.
Okay, but then it's panic attack.
Yes, we are. Hey guys, can I just.
We'll color it in this.
Go ahead, do.
For him. If that's okay, I don't mind doing
it. He went by and then your eyes go to it. Like, you just missed him. You know what I mean? Like, and instead of being ahead of it, so the only thing I would say is no, is cheat. You're looking around to more the front.
Heavier, can barely find your voice, and then when you turn up, that's when you start to really scream.
Cut.
Cut there.
Hey, Vale here. Now, a lot of effort goes into making a movie, and this, the Exorcist behind the scenes fact, goes to show it. William Friedkin had a shotgun with blank shells that he'd shoot off on the soundstage during breaks. It scared the daylights out of everybody, and after a few times, he was asked to stop. The actors didn't find it funny. What they didn't know was that their reactions were being filmed and later inserted into the movie as their reaction when Regan made a sound upstairs. Okay, so if you want to watch more videos like this, hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you receive the videos the moment they are online. See you next time.